Yo, this one right here is dedicated to all them Navajos out there at the flea markets, slanging Piccadillys, fried bread, mutton stew, you name it, man. They getting that money every day, every day, every day. Rest up.
Nay. I don't even understand how to fill my rest up. Shush. Ran down to the outhouse, took a big chunk. Catch me slinging Piccadillys out of shit, bro. Just butcher the sheep till your grandpa eat ya.
So.
I keep it G, face look all greasy. I think my grandpa tryna call me, telling me to bring back the sheep. Ooh, glowing status, yeah, true that. On my way down, driving to a blue gap. Skinwalk on a hater that wanna talk back. You gon' need a medicine,
ain't no gas for that. Ain't no gas in my truck. Went to hock back just to get drunk. Jiji man, show me love. Scaring all the white people in bluff.
Rest up.
Nay. I don't even understand how to fill my rest up.
Shush.
Ran down to the outhouse, took a big chunk. Catch me singing Piccadillys out of shit, bro. Just butcher the sheep till your grandpa eat ya.
That's so.
Yeah, man. I'm from the fucking Rez, dude. What up? What part, man?
I'm from Annis, aka A-Town. Aka Albertini, aka I don't give a fuck town. We keep it so Rez. And all the girls that you see got hickeys on her neck. Unlike yo Rez, she don't got the same plans. And you know she got my vote if I ever went for Prez. But that ain't gonna happen, cause I just got arrested by Officer Ness.
Damn!
Rest up.
Nay. I don't even understand how to fill my rest up.
Shush.
Ran down to the outhouse, took a big chunk. Catch me singing Piccadillys out in shit, bro. Ooh. Just butcher the sheep till your grandpa eat ya.
That's so.
Suspect is resisting arrest. He's giving me a real hard time right now and whatnot. Apparently, he's the one that stole the fiber at the fiber stand, I guess.